Yo amigos, this is Patrick V and welcome to a new video on the channel. In this video I'm gonna show you guys the shop items for June the 17th. Alright, let's begin, shall we? So here you can see the shop items for June the 17th. And first of all, let's start with the featured items. And one of the featured items is this Omen outfit, and this one looks really, really good, dudes. This one looks really good. With it, you get the cape. Yeah, that's pretty cool. This is a really cool skin. So let me know in the comments below what you guys think of this skin. Next, we got the Oracle Axe. That is a pickaxe, a harvester tool. And yeah, I like this one as well. It really suits the skin, obviously. next, we got the bottom feeder. That is this harvester tool, an epic harvester tool. And we got the Zephyr glider. It's a rare glider. And yeah, this one looks sweet as well. Next, we got the trooper outfit. That is this guy. And we got the First Strike Specialist. That is this outfit. Looks pretty good, right? Yeah, this one looks pretty good. Then we have the Flippin' Sexy, and it is updated. So, well, it's kind of the same, right? If I'm correct, it is the same, like, it was, but correct me if I'm wrong. And the Jubilation. Yeah, it kind of feels the same as well, but let me know in the comments if it's different than the previous one. Alright, so these are the shop items for today. The featured items you can buy today and tomorrow, and the daily items you can buy for another 15 hours and 30 minutes. Let me know in the comments below if you're gonna buy a skin. What do you guys think of the Omen skin? Personally, I really, really like that one. A like is always appreciated, guys. And if you're new to the channel and love Fortnite, definitely hit that subscribe button, because that's what I do on my channel. So again, thanks everyone for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.